How much can you rely on Hashem? A person with bitachon, trust in Hashem, takes a job and works from 9 to 5 like anyone else. What if a person says, I have bitachon, so I won't work? Instead, I'll go to Lakewood and sit in the yeshiva to learn. Maybe my wife will work a little bit and Hashem will have mercy. This man is making a big mistake, because that is not what bitachon means. Thank you for listening. Be well.